moves in a shot. Pat saved by Ranford, and he grabs it before Bernie Nichols can get to the puck. And Craig Muni took a swing at Gretzky. And Tikkanen's keeping an eye on Marty McSorley.
And here's Robitaille and Ranford go at it. I'm sure. Oh, here we go. McSorley has got Tikkanen down.
Tikkanen just covering up. Ranford incensed when Robitaille took a poke at him.
Bernie Nichols was the one who went to the net early and started this. I'm surprised this doesn't happen more often, the way the players go to the net now and run over the goalie at will. There's Wayne Gretzky. You see, he's upset. His old pal Yari Curry trying to restrain him.
Boy, Tikkanen just turtled, and I don't blame him as Marty McSorley went after him.
It'll be interesting to see what happens in the penalties. It'll be a break for the Kings if McSorley can get Tikkanen a 10-minute misconduct or even a 5-minute penalty.
We'll have the penalty.
Penalty coming up against the Edmonton Oilers. I think it's going to be Dave Brown.
Here's Brown looking at McSorley again. Delayed penalty coming up. Brown wants to go with McSorley. Now Miller steps in. Now McSorley comes after Brown. Jay Miller on the ice. Brown already did a job on Miller this year, but he's not going to get a chance this time.
And here's Miller.
This isn't real smart on Miller's part because the penalty was coming up against the Oilers.
There's Tikkanen and Robitaille this time.
Sorley trying to get loose from Mark Perry, shoved at the linesman, and that might cost Marty.
And here we go, Marty.
Marty McSorley's going to be done for the night, no question about it.
Look at this. And now Wayne Gretzky's trying to talk some sense into Marty McSorley. If he throws that linesman down, it won't be just for this game. He'll be gone for a few.
Marty's lost his jersey.
He took it off because Mark Pear had a hold of him.
Jay Miller is still trying to get at Craig Muni. Fans chanting, Marty, Marty, Marty. Dave Brown tried to get him going. It didn't look like McSorley was interested. And then after Miller came over towards the Oilers bench, back came McSorley. He's finished for the night.
The thing about Dave Brown, what he's been this year is in control. And there's Marty McSorley, obviously not in control. Prime ticket camera here, the LA people who are shooting this game. Cameraman getting manhandled a little bit by Marty. And that's the thing, a guy like Dave Brown, a guy like Marty McSorley, to be effective, you have to maintain some sort of form. Here's Brown right at McSorley. And that started right from the opening faceoff here in the third period. And this is from McSorley going with Tikkanen. A few shoves.
Take it out. Tikkanen is there. Puck comes loose to Larry Robinson. In the slot. He shoots. Save Ranford, and he covers up. Nichols came flying in looking for a rebound, and he was cleared out, and now everybody meeting. Nichols throwing a right hand. Gretzky gets knocked down in the net, and now behind the net we've got a, who's that, Robitaille throwing a punch.
Kevin Lowe is really upset with somebody out there. Now McSorley's going at it with one of the Oilers right in the goal crease.
McSorley was just throwing right hand after right hand right in front of the net at one of the Oilers, and they're trying to break them up.
Kevin Lowe is really hot. I don't know who he was trying to get at, Robitaille or Nichols, but Tikkanen and McSorley apparently, yep, in front, being separated. McSorley had Tikkanen down on the knees and was throwing a couple of rights as we looked up. And then the linesman spotted them. Everybody else is still congregated behind the goal, but Tikkanen finally separated. Gretzky was dumped right in front. This was right at the whistle. Nichols charging for the net after the save on Robinson by Ranford. And then Kevin Lowe really got upset with one of the Kings. I think it might have been Robitaille, but things have calmed down right now.
Well, it's 3-1 Oilers, and we'll pause for station identification. This is the Los Angeles Kings Hockey Network.
Oiler penalty box, Craig Muni standing up. Tikkanen is already in. McSorley is going in for the Kings. Again, it all started on the far side. The Kings battling with the Oilers. The puck came free to Robinson. Robinson moves in. He had time. He unloads. The save is made. Ranford juggles it. Then he covers up. Whistle. And in comes Nichols. And he is cleaned out by Muni. And then Muni threw a look like a little right towards Nichols. And Gretzky got hit by Muni right before that. And then Gretzky fell down. He and Kevin Lowe tangled up. And then Lowe went after one of the Kings behind the net.
Muni threw a punch at Gretzky and knocked him down. And then McSorley out in front. The extra attacker is Robitaille. Kings with six attackers on the ice. Here's Robitaille to the Oilers line. And his pass went right to one of the Oilers, Mark Lamb, and the whistle blows.
Looked like a lot of white jerseys out there. Now McSorley and one of the Oilers meet on the far side. Brown, two tough guys. Miller in there as well. Miller throwing a right. Craig Muni, the recipient. McSorley being restrained by Mark Perry. Now Miller with another right.
Throwing another right at Muni, and he drags Muni down on top of him on the ice. And now they're going to try and break them up. Brian Benning is there trying to peel some players off. It all started with a delayed penalty to the Oilers, but now let's see what we're going to get out of this. Right at the whistle, McSorley came over. And now McSorley trying to get it. Who is that? Dave Brown. Boy, that'd be a heavyweight battle for sure. McSorley trying to get away from the linesman. And the linesman, Mark Perry, ripped off McSorley's jersey. Oh, look out, Marty. He's grabbing the leg of the linesman now.
Don't do that.
They've got a rule in the league, abuse of the linesman, 3 or 20-game suspension, one or the other. And McSorley reached back and grabbed the leg of Perry, then he dropped it down. And now McSorley out there without a jersey. Fans chanting, Marty, Marty. McSorley heading over to go off the ice. He is really upset at the linesman, Perry. Upset, I think, because he felt Perry was, you know, grabbing him and wasn't sure anybody had a hold of Dave Brown.
Get away from here, I'll fucking suck. Don't put the camera.
Now Brown going to the penalty box, jawing with Jay Miller. And finally, Brown goes in the box for the Oilers. So here early in the third period, 109 in, we get the altercation. We'll be back. This is the Los Angeles. Everybody meeting at the red line at the whistle. Miller is there. Lamb is there.
To the Oiler penalties.
McSorley comes in and bumps up Brown. The linesmen quickly separate those two. Then Marty gets in with his left hand. Brown trying to reach over top. Then Miller and Muni are exchanging blows. Miller, 29 of the Kings, and Muni, 28 of the Oilers. All this right in front of the Oiler bench. You see some of the Oilers on the bench trying to push everybody away. Either that or they're getting involved. So the minors cross each other out, along with the Brown cross check and the Muni rough. So apparently, well, now they have put up an additional two on the board to Brown.
Marty McSorley is one of the nicest guys you'll meet off the ice. But this is what happens when you're losing in a very physical game and somebody puts their camera right in your beak.